Yeah.
So, I save Keys, I get all the way to the end, and Keys keeps dying because you're gonna keep him alive?
Yeah.
The enemy has captured Captain Keys and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
Well, how do we get inside the ship?
Nice.
There's a gravity lift that varies troops and supplies between the ship and the
surface. Oh, I got a sniper rifle.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit a Marine! Go, go, go! Corey paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position.
Oh my god!
I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
This is so... Look how bad this... This graphics were.
Covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Oh well. I can't wait to like get into the Halo games where you can just like take the turret with you.
Nice shot. Hey, we did it! We're right behind you, Chief!
What the? Over here!
I lost my sniper rifle. You jerk.
It's not like I meant to. You died on the narrow path.
You can have it back if you want. Did you see me fly over the mountain? He's just sitting there. He's like, I don't care if these guys are hitting me. That was hilarious. Oh no. These are legendary grunts.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
I almost walked off the cliff.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
Fen. I don't think Fen's gonna call anymore. Actually, she is being really quiet.
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Yeah, that's right. That seat doesn't work anymore. I'm dead. Welcome back. So many people. Jackals.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Look at how relaxed Master Chief looks in these seats. It's like, yeah, I'm just sitting here, relaxing, enjoying the show. I don't think I'm hitting anything, so I'm going in. Cover me. Now I'm getting shot. Oh, I died.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Oh, but I wanted to hit him. Shooting at. I'm gonna get on this one, it seems to be more open. But I got my nice relaxing seats. I'm gonna die, they're raping my health.
Charlie, move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Don't worry, I got my comfy chair back. It's okay. And he jumped off a cliff.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
It's funny watching you fire the bullets, so they look like they come out of the barrel.
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Dive. I'm assassinating bitches.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
It's retarded to bring you all the way back here. Okay, got one more try, and I think we can give up on this.
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
No, but I died.